Hey, what's up guys, and welcome to the first 360 degree interactive video on the Knowbridge channel. If you're on a PC or on a Mac, you can now use your mouse and just drag the image to look around in the Knowbridge office. If you have a VR headset, even better, you know, just look around and enjoy. And if you're on your phone, just tilt the screen to actually see what's going on around the camera. Now this video is going to be two parts. The part number one will be an Airsoft gameplay, which we set up in a way that we get tons of kills in a very short time. So it's really cool to watch. After this one, I'm going to give you a short office tour to show you what actually happened to Knowbridge as a company. So guys, enjoy the Airsoft gameplay.
Clear! Let's move on! Get a crossover, and...
Quick!
Ready to breach?
Wait a second. Let's throw a grenade.
Receiving fire! Fire angle this way! Okay, breaching! Go, go, go. All good, let's check outside.
Let's go outside.
Do you check right? I check left. 3, 2, 1, go. Clear! Alright.
Good
on everybody! Thanks for helping.
Thank you.
Oh, did I get anyone with it?
Oh, no idea.
Okay, that was the uncut 360 degree video. Hope you guys enjoyed. I hope the interactive stuff works and you could look around. So yeah, if you liked it, let me know in the comments and we'll do another one.
Hope you guys enjoyed the interactive 360 degree gameplay. If you want to know how we actually set up this gameplay, you can check out the link in the video description. It's going to lead you to the vlog channel and they're going to, you know, just see how it's made. Now, since I'm already in the office, I thought I'm going to show you around what Knowbridge actually became. If you are following me for a longer time, you know that Knowbridge was a bedroom company. It was just me and my laptop and my gun, and I've been traveling the world making videos. But since the launch of the SG24, you know, there was tons of stuff going on, lots of work, and it just was too much for me alone. So I hired a bunch of people and created this office right here. So this is one part of the office. It's media, product development, and programming of the website. So let me show you around. This is Joseph. He is working on social media stuff right now. Then here is Matthias. He is working on the video in Chad's garage. And now let me show you my place. That's over here. This is where I do all the product development. And at the same time, here we have website programming, which is closed right now because it's all confidential information. Okay, let me show you down to the service team, purchasing and accounting. It's the second part of the office. If you look around, you will also see the patch wall. So it's not part of the studio anymore because I found as a background, it's a little bit disturbing. But you guys are still sending in patches and it keeps growing. When you look over here, we have a force board and it's full already. So yeah, here's purchasing and accounting and also the service team, which is in the service team meeting right now. This is why nobody's here. But if you're writing emails, those are the people, well, here are the people sitting who answer the emails. Then over here, we have a small part of the production, you know, products that we don't make in Asia, you know, in China or Taiwan. We make them right here, for example, the maintenance kit, or if we do small modifications to the guns, like on the SSP, the Canada version, this one right here, you will see it has an extended barrel because otherwise we cannot import it into Canada. So small things like this, they are being done here. Then we also have this mannequin right here with all the Knowbridge gear. Ah, don't fall. Okay, cool. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the office tour. And, you know, I just thought it's interesting for you guys to see what happened, you know, what happened from 2 years from a bedroom company to, you know, what it became right now. All right, let me know if you want to see more 360 degree videos. Hope you could use, you know, maybe even your VR, because you can actually enjoy this using a VR. And yeah, I see you guys on the next video. And don't forget to click the link in the video description for the link to the vlog channel on how we actually made the gameplay.